Good afternoon all. I am MAA Nainamali from Nephrology and Transplant Unit, National Hospital, Kandy. The study is entitled as Comparison of Biochemical Profile between CKDU Endemic and Non-Endemic Areas in Sri Lanka. Today, CKDU has become a global public health problem due to its hidden etiology and the uneven distribution. According to the available literature, it is clear that it does not show a uniform distribution. Hence, considering the distribution of CKDU in Sri Lanka, endemic and non-endemic areas have been identified. So, in this study, our objective was to compare the biochemical profile between CKDU endemic and non-endemic areas in Sri Lanka. This was a cross-sectional study. Wilgamo Divisional Secretariat area located in Matale district was considered as the endemic CKDU area, while Mathurat MOH area located in Nuwarele district was selected as the non-endemic CKDU area. Here I have to specify that Wilgamo belongs to the dry zone of Sri Lanka. It is a dry zone farming area, while Mathurat belongs to the wet zone of Sri Lanka. It is a wet zone farming area. 218 males from Wilgamo and 100 males from Mathurat were recruited using random sampling method. Blood samples were collected by experienced nursing officers and the lab investigations were conducted to compare the selected parameters. Let me move on to the results part. Serum creatinine, random blood sugar, blood pressure, BMI and serum cholesterol levels of the participants were compared between the groups. According to this table in the presentation, it is clear that even though there are slight differences between these parameters, there was no statistical significance. However, a statistical significant was observed in two groups in the mean values of serum creatinine levels. It is clearly shown in this line graph. Actually, majority of the participants in Wilgamo area was presented with high serum creatinine levels compared to the Mathurat area. Not only the patients but also the risk group was high in the dry zone farming area compared to the wet zone farming area. Let me conclude my presentation. Serum creatinine is remarkably increased in CKDU endemic area, and random blood sugar and serum cholesterol are less significant according to the endemicity of CKDU. Thank you.